Also new tonight, Congressman Brandon Williams providing an update on his recovery from complications following surgery last week. Williams telling News Channel 9 a localized but serious infection Wednesday required treatment. Medical team at George Washington University Hospital placing him on an IV antibiotic, self-administered treatment at his apartment. He says he remains on the path to recovery and is eager to get back to work.